In this video, we will see how you can sell your domain name on namecheap.com. So first we will sign into our Namecheap account. And from here we will go to the dashboard. And from dashboard we will go to the domain list. And from here you will have all your domains. So we will select this domain. And from here we will go to the manage, and from manage button you will see the details of domains. So we will just go at the end of the page. So we will just click on sell domain, and here the Namecheap is asking some information such as asking price. So here you will set your domain price. I will set mine. And here this option is for list period, so we will select for just 60 days. And the next option is our listing is adult, no. And send me an email when the domain is successfully sold. So we will check mark this, and now we will click on sell domain. And now our listing has been added in Namecheap marketplace, and now you can see our listing has been created. So if you want to check your domain on marketplace, so you will go into the domain, and from here you will go into the Namecheap market, and you will see that your listing will be placed at buy now section. So you will click on buy now, and from here you can just filter your domain name. For example, our domain name is eShirt.online. Look at this domain is available on Namecheap marketplace, so anyone can buy this domain from here and easily add to cart. So in this simple method you can easily sell your Namecheap domain in marketplace. Hope you enjoy the video. See you in the next video.